don't hear noises like that every night.
Please comb the scene that stretched along Rosemere Avenue and collect your shell casings and other evidence and mark areas to your spy bullets. City crews cleaning up the trail of blood left behind.
I can't flag it like that again related at this time. It's still under investigation.
While the incident has left many in the area on edge,
I'm videotaping this.
Oh.
It's very cute.
Yes, it is.
The gun and gang unit is investigating. It's not known if they're looking for any more suspects. If you have information, you're asked to call police or Crime Stoppers.
City of Shady Griffin reporting live for tonight. Thanks, Shady. A city employee and a bystander saved the jogger's life in Bar Haven.